food and nutrition. All living things need energy to do work. They get this energy from the food they eat. Our body uses this energy for doing work and to build and maintain itself. The process of obtaining food necessary for good health and growth is called nutrition. The food provides us energy to maintain body temperature and to do work. Food helps us in repairing or replacing the damaged cells and tissues. Food makes new materials necessary for growth and reproduction. The food helps us to keep the body fit and healthy.